Hey y'all, it's Quijuandas, and if you want to see how I separate and fluff to achieve this defined curly fro, keep on watching. To achieve this style, I will be doing a twist out. I have about 30 twists in my head, give or take, and I am oiling my twist to cut down on frizz during the takedown process. When unraveling each twist, I separate each leg or strand into 2 to 3 pieces. And for maximum volume, I fluff and pick out my roots as I go. It's a pretty simple process. I just take my time when separating to avoid frizz, so I'm going to speed up the video and repeat the same technique on the remainder of my head. Here, I'm taking a couple of bobby pins and pinning up the front of my hair to create a faux bang. And these are my results. I hope you guys enjoyed this video on how to separate and fluff for maximum volume. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video with all your people. And until next time, I will talk to y'all later.